سمعت النبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول بلغوا عني ولو آية. عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنه said I heard the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم said convey from me even one ayah. And tonight one ayah from Surah Al-Furqan when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said وعباد الرحمن الذين يمشون على الأرض هونا وإذا خاطبهم الجاهلون قالوا سلاما. Imagine Surah Al-Furqan revealed in Mecca. And the companion before Islam is Jahiliyyah. The difference between Jahiliyyah and illiterate. Jahiliyyah, what does it mean? Maybe some people have PhD, but Jahil. Jahil. You don't know Allah. You don't know Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. Be Jahil. But illiterate, Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام illiterate. But Allah taught him التوحيد. And Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, majority of companions, illiterate and teach them the best manners. Okay? فلو وعباد الرحمن man or woman قالوا الرحمن is your lord or not? Ask yourself if الرحمن your lord you must practice 13 category and practice last two pages in Surah Al-Furqan وعباد الرحمن. Why Allah said that? Because in same surah وإذا قيل لهم اسجدوا للرحمن قال وما الرحمن. The kuffar, they don't know who is الرحمن. But as a Muslim, you should know Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. And what's the difference between Ar-Rahman and Ar-Rahim? Ar-Rahman is have mercy, but everyone, Muslim or non-Muslim, animals, everything is Rahman. Rahim is special to good believers. وَكَانَ بِالْمُؤْمِنِينَ رَحِيمٌ. And if you are human, and you are, inshallah, good believers, Allah give you Rahmah by two ways, from Ar-Rahman and from Ar-Rahim. وعباد الرحمن. And you must be عباد الرحمن. If you're not, you must worship to somebody. You must worship shaitan, to yourself, your desires, your money. And the Prophet Muhammad described that. He said, تعس عبد الدينار. Allah destroy anyone take his dollar as a god. And Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم time his name dinar, it's not dollar. Or shaitan. If I must take, oh Allah make me servant to you only. وعباد الرحمن الذين يمشون على الأرض هونا. When they walk in the land, always humble. You not think about his money, his position. No. Always humble because he's عبد للرحمن. وعباد الرحمن الذين يمشون على الأرض هونا. وإذا خاطبهم الجاهلون قالوا سلام. والله we must remind ourselves, especially these days, anyone ignorant talk with you, must ignore, say salam. Peace and leave him alone and go away. We must learn that because majority of people jahil. Allah described that. Okay? Majority of people against Islam. Majority of people against Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. You must remind yourself, I am serving to what? To Ar-Rahman. Only one ayah. If you practice, Wallah you'll be successful inshallah in dunya and hereafter. But you must practice 13 characteristics of Ibad Ar-Rahman. Okay? But tonight, focus about وعباد الرحمن الذين يمشون على الأرض هونا. Why always humble? Because if you are arrogant, Allah not accept from you anything, any good deeds. You must be humble. Don't say, I am rich, I am doctor, I am hafiz, I am... No. I am nothing without Allah. I have value with Allah, with the way Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. But myself, I am nothing. Brother or sister, remind yourself, are you servant to Rahman? Okay. You should wake up before Fajr. Wallahi, one family came to me last month. Unfortunately, I said, please come pray Fajr with me. The guy came and his wife, she cried, she said, first time in my life, pray Fajr. This sister, you know what does it mean, pray Fajr in Jama'ah? Said, I don't know. Always I wake up 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, it's impossible. I don't know, woman, she must wake up in Fajr time. I said, no, as Ibad al-Rahman, we should wake up before Fajr. If you believe that, you should believe it 100%. Ibad al-Rahman, you should wake up before Fajr, man and woman. Wallahi, our kids, we must teach them. It's obey, alhamdulillah, this obey, we must teach them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make all of us servant to Rahman, not servant to Shaitan, not servant to our desire, not servant to our man. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us understand Quran, then for Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam.